and sometime I will there will come this fail. I've already made some episodes, so all this will not be there. All this wisdom will not be there. But this is going to be a let's play where I've made command block mods, like somebody call them. Resistance. And also. Do I have a complete? Okay. So yeah. This is going to be a command block pack, like I just said. The timer is counting how much I've played. It's not on right now because I'm not playing like the rule. This is some. A new boss when you kill hundreds zombies. Then you will get it. And this will say the scarf, this will say you got the mighty sun spawning. Be careful. He has an army of skeletons. And that is actually kind of true since these skeletons is getting TP soon. Oh. Why doesn't this work? Whatever. August. This is. Okay, so yeah, I'm just going to show some vests. I have actually already made him before and showed just with another name. He was named the Zombie Boss. Yeah, now his name's Sean. So, dang it. The reason why the spawn eggs. What's getting away is cause that any item in the range of 10 blocks from here is getting deleted because else the skeleton spawner will get me like as crazy. Okay, I think I'm going to go with diamond armor. And another thing we have on is statue, so if I kill a mob, I have a chance of getting a statue with it. So yeah. Sure. As you can see, he's fast. And he's summoning skeletons. They don't have that much life. Oh yeah. I'm just going to show the statue. What it does is it's summoning the mob. With no AI. So yeah, you got okay, I may give him extra life. I think I'm giving him bigger more life. Yeah. And see, then you got the chance of getting the bone sword, which is unbreakable. That means you can break it. And don't so yeah. That is actually it. I hope you will be happy when the let's play comes out, because I've been happy that I have learned that much that I can actually make this. But yeah, I'm just going to show the statues first. I'm going to do it with a rabbit, because that was the first one I made. Yeah, you need to make every single statue. When I'm placing it down, it nearly instantly get no AI. Is your fast? Oh, that was not a stage show. My bad. If you're fast, you can get it to float in air. But that just looks stupid. So yeah, when I'm done, I will try to send this map out for download. Just where I spawn in another place so I don't get all my junk. Hope you like this. Info about what all this shit I'm making is about. And I hope... Oh shit. I actually think that was a great idea. But I hope you will like it. It not press like button, but think that it's... I just hope that you like it. Oh. Now I found a fail. Crap. Okay, good. Now they are dying of fire. Okay, bye YouTube. I'm sorry this was a little bit long, but I had some fails. So yeah. All the redstone pros maybe already know what all this is doing. Yeah.